this? Are the hooks tight?
Keep out of our cannon range!
Taking a buffet, Captain!
Incoming fire!
Enemy fire!
Fire! Come!
Give the order,
fire!
Working on it!
We will need time and safe anchors to repair that damage!
We'll be dashed on the rocks, sir!
Take some damage here!
Mind the helm, sir!
Happy myth!
Douse all but me!
We're ready, sir! Get those crews up!
Fire!
The foolish bones take the shot!
Fire!
Drink! Gun to plank!
Fire!
She's vulnerable there, Captain!
They're on the bowline to hell!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Going fast as we can, sir!
Fire!
They've found
that
us here,
sir! Commission, sir.
Hold it
fire!
Up.
Fire!
Damn these eyes!
Ready to spit, sir!
Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot to cripple her!
Fire!
They have too much firepower, sir! Back off!
Waiting orders, sir!
Bring them in for a steely kiss!
Captain! You were found at the ship, Kenway!
Increase the topsails and gallant!
Be careful!
Crowd it all up!
Incoming, Captain!
More troops!
We're going to hit them!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Take the shots up!
Incoming fire!
Ready to fire!
Tackle the task at hand, sir!
Batten yourselves!
Easy prey for us, Captain!
Take away! Cliff dead ahead!
Incoming fire! Fire!
Sir! That'll wipe them out!
Get them to planks!
Back off us, you're blocked!
They are firing there!
Incoming fire!
Enemy fire!
Ready to fire! Keep this fire there, come in! No! Look out, Captain! Look out! Mine ahoy, Captain!
Incoming fire!
Come! Are you mad, Captain?
Captain! Come to
place!
Thank you. topsails into the wind.
Larboard, Captain. Some
loose
sort of
topsails,
cargo
gallant
there, sir.
The royals. Brace!
I'm off to find Roberts.
Don't stay long. Crew's getting restless out there.
Captain Kenway.
Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush. Headstrong fool. I warned him not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgess and Cockrum. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah, I see now there is no escaping the Templars' attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
I do like the sound of that.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cockrum, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.
Stand big arms, idiota!
We're not waiting on no one.
Yourselves and haul your asses to port. We're weighing anchor.
You've done us good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what?
His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully. just like Harnagold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit. Not our king. Not our country. The Templars.
The Templars is our family. Where's yours?
In honest service, there are thin commons, no wages. Yet, as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So what man with a sensible mind would choose the former life, when the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor? Now,
I have been among you 6 weeks. And in that time, I have adopted your outlook as my own, and with so fierce a conviction that it may frighten you to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light. But if it's a captain you see in me now, I then, I'll be your bloody captain. Yeah!
For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man.
Oh. You threaten with your resistance.
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Folks are correct. Despite my distaste for your eagerness, I see in you a touch of untested genius. I'm Bartholomew Roberts.
Edward.
I have no secrets to share with you now. But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time west of the Leeward Islands, well, it's there you'll get some answers, I promise you.
Funny that. With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. That an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust.